Hi, everybody. Nayeli Gonzalez, how are you? Hola, everybody. Happy Friday. Hola. Hi, everybody. How's everybody doing? This is Cuckoo. How ya doing, everybody? Are you having a great and amazing, fabulous Friday? Thank you. Thank you so very much. I just want to do this real quick live here on Instagram. Just to let you know that I'm blessed and I'm so happy to have all of you in my life. Thank you so very much for the birthday wishes. You don't understand. I'm so happy. Really, really, really happy. Thank you so very much. It's like tons and tons of messages today on my social media, and I appreciate that. And I need to say that I appreciate the love and support to me, to all the rest of the queens, and to the TV show RuPaul Drag Race, to my career. You know what, guys? I'm so happy to have you in my journey. This is amazing. This is phenomenal, okay? So I just want to stop by real quick, do this real quick live video on Instagram just to let you know that I'm blessed to have you in my life. And thank you so very much for your love and support, okay? Y ahora en español, los quiero muchísimo. Muchísimas gracias por todas las felicitaciones por mi cumpleaños. La estoy pasando muy bien. Todos los mensajes que ustedes me han enviado a través de las redes sociales, lo agradezco muchísimo. Así que muchísimas gracias a mi comunidad hispanoamericana por tu apoyo y por tu patrocinio. Los quiero en el alma, ¿ok? I love you guys. I love you everywhere. I love you. Also, I want to take advantage of this opportunity and I just want to send a message of love and peace. After what happened in Parkland, Florida, the shooting on the high school, it breaks my heart. You know, you guys know. I hope that this message get to, you know, bigger authorities in the United States and the rest of the world. Violence is not the solution. And also, we are having a lot of problems with mental health as well, too. We need to make our voice heard. We need to take advantage of the opportunity that we're having with like social media. And spread the world of love and positiveness to all the rest of the world. And we are having a lot of problems with mental health. American community is a strong one, but at the same time, I do believe we need more to share more resources for a better mental health statement. And also gun control. People is dying because of the violence and the terrorism is happening everywhere. Now, we are humanity and we should help each other. If you see a person that seems to be sad, if you see a person that seems to be depressed, give them words of encouragement, love, and support, okay? That's my message today in my birthday day. I think like, once again, we need to take advantage of the opportunity of this platform for social media instead of posting, you know, things that are completely, you know, doesn't make any sense. Let's post positiveness and let's help others, okay? Once again, thank you so very much for your love and support. En español, por favor, dile no a la violencia, dile no a las armas. Y vamos a abrir las puertas de la oportunidad para el positivismo y para el amor, ¿ok? Another thing that I want to talk to you guys is like I support every single group and every single fan page that support RuPaul Drag Race, the TV show, and support me and my sisters, ¿ok? Thank you for your love and support and promotion. We appreciate that. To all mis amores cucu, thank you so very much for your love. I love you guys. Without you, we are nothing. I'm nothing. So thank you so very much for everything. I just want to send love and support to Éxodo in Peru, Chile, Versus Drag. Thank you so very much for love and support. Versus Drag está haciendo un trabajo increíble patrocinando el transformismo en Chile. Los quiero muchísimo y estoy muy orgulloso de su segunda temporada. Italy group, the group in Italy on Facebook, the group in Brazil. Love you, obrigada. Mexico, Colombia, and Europe too. The UK RuPaul Drag Race page, RuPaul Drag Race family. Thank you so very much. There's so many groups, and let me tell you something. I'm a huge fan of you guys. You make me laugh. You are crazy on the comments. I love it. We are having fun because that's the main purpose of drag, is to have fun. I have to go. Thank you so very much. Thank you for giving me the one of the best birthday presents and days ever today. Because I feel the love and support. Thank you so much. Europe, Asia, oh my God, Thailand and Philippines. Thank you for your messages of love and support. Australia. All the entire planet. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Muchísimas gracias a todos ustedes por su amor, por su positivismo y por siempre patrocinar mi carrera y siempre apoyarme. I'm turning 37 today. I'm healthier as ever. I'm still on my remission. It's a year and 3 months of my remission of my liver cancer. I feel healthier as ever. And there's going to be more upcoming cuckoo energy for you guys upcoming on this future. This year is going to be another year of success for me. And I wish you guys the best. And I wish you guys the same. Positiveness, success, and a lot of love and support for all of you, okay? I have to go. Thank you so very much. I love you. Gun control. We need to fight for that. We need to advocate for that. So we are making it. Finally, our schools, our facilities, everywhere. Safe place for, to live for our new generation, for everybody, for every citizen in America, and especially no more violence in the world, no more terrorism, okay? Love you, everyone. Josie, te quiero mucho. Argentina, eres lo mejor. Te amo mucho, okay? I love you guys. Have a great and amazing day, okay? Los amo.